This will be setup of the Tapo Mini smart plug. Come down to the P125. Is it blinking? This is if you're not using the scanning method. Already blinking. Enable Bluetooth. So now it's going to try and connect via Bluetooth to this rather than scanning the QR code. So we'll give that a moment. Select your Wi-Fi network. And then the one thing that Tapo has yet to correct is having this show up in plain text right away. And then the follow-up screen. But that is what I'm looking for, so we're going to continue. And then that should connect it to my network. Give that a moment. And it's connected to Alex A. And we'll give it a very unique name right there. Where is this going to be? Well, I'm going to say that's in my living room. And then we could choose an icon, or we can leave it as the default. And you get that fancy icon right there. And then last but not least, you check for firmware. There is, so we're going to update. And that would complete the setup of the Tapo Mini Smart Plug PM125. As you can see right there, firmware. Doesn't take all that long. And just like that, 2 seconds later, sounds good, we're good to go. You can set up an update cycle. So this is always something I liked about Tapo products is between 3 a.m. and 5 a.m. when nobody's really supposed to be up, it will check for an update. So I'll say, got it, that's fine. And then here we have all of my devices, and it has listed under the plugs, the new Tapo smart plug. That was set up.